The Sun Belt Bowl season concludes tonight when Louisiana takes on Miami University in the Lending Tree Bowl in Mobile, Alabama, the only college football game of the night. Louisiana finished the regular season 10-3, claiming the Sun Belt West Division, winning 10 games for the first time in program history. The Raging Cajuns are ranked 8th in the country in total offense, with their rushing game currently ranking 2nd in the nation in yards per attempt, averaging 6.39 yards per carry, ranking only behind Clemson, which averages 6.46 yards per carry. Louisiana is also a threat in the air this year, having thrown 25 touchdown passes this season, tying the single-season school record. Defensively, the Cajuns have locked down this year, holding opponents to just 19.9 points per game. Taking a closer look at Miami, the Redhawks come into tonight's game having won 7 of its last 9 games, including winning the Mid-American Conference Championship over Central Michigan.
I think overall this is a team that does the things, the simple things, well relative to playing winning football. They rush the ball, they stop the run. You know, they have the ability to create some big plays. They limit big plays. I think they're tough. I think they're good competitors, and they've kept games close, and they find ways to win games.
The Redhawks have found success in the red zone this season, going 37-42 on red zone opportunities, scoring 22 touchdowns. Miami is led by MAC Freshman of the Year quarterback Brett Gabbert, and so far this season he has thrown for 2,163 yards and 11 touchdowns. Over on their special teams, the Redhawks are powered by Sam Sloman, who's made 25 of 29 field goals and is a perfect 32-for-32 on extra points, while Kyle Kramer is having the best year of his career, averaging 43.2 yards per punt. Mobile will be painted in vermilion, red, and white, so be sure to tune in tonight for Louisiana versus Miami, Ohio, 6:30 Central on ESPN.